Hello, hi, welcome to our show. Please subscribe our show. Today we are going to see how to remove the Google account. Okay. Go to the option settings. And click accounts. And click Google. And I am having many accounts. If you want to remove the account, go into the Google settings. Click sign in security. And select which account do you want to remove. Now I am going to remove the Channel Sports account. And go to the settings, click accounts. In that, the Channel Sports account will be there. Select that. Click the Channel Sports account. If you want to remove the account, you can remove. Click more. Click remove account. Now it will be take 5 to 10 seconds. Now your account will be deleted permanently from your phone. That's all. Now select Google account, Google settings. Click sign in security. Now see that the account will be not there. Okay, thank you for watching our show. Please subscribe our show.